2 years ago, ComEd started the Icebox Derby as a way to get girls into STEM. This year, it was better and brighter than ever. Using science, technology, engineering, and math, we turned 6 recycled fridges into solar-powered race cars, all to prepare us for race day and for a future career in STEM. Thanks to ComEd and the Icebox Derby, we're all racing toward a brighter tomorrow. Here's to helping girls shine.